There's going to be plenty of more where that came from. Maybe. Stick around. 135, set number two.
Oh.
Let's do some triceps. Let's do some close grip bench presses. Thank you. All right, guys, and just like that, we got ourselves a decent little workout. As far as the deadlifts go, they definitely were a little bit challenging today. Of course, you know, after last week pulling at 495 and a 475 after that, that's a lot of weight. And, you know, not all of our bodies are the same, and they don't all recuperate the same, and some people have more injuries and different injuries than others and different things. So, you know, age might play a part in it. I don't put too much warrant on age personally, but, you know, age might play a part in some things. So I don't know. But we did go up 455 on it for one rep. It was a tough rep too. Not gonna lie, I did feel my, all this kind of stretching out and going at it, but you know, it is what it is. And then I went ahead and did triceps. I wanted to do something else because, you know, my deadlifts, I just did those few sets. But so I went ahead and I did some close grip bench press for the triceps. Really happy with that. Went up 315. That's pretty good. Nice, I had good control of it. And you'll notice I put my wraps on for 315. And I've discussed this before a long time ago, but number one, I have bad wrists. I got a lot of bad stuff, but I got bad wrists, like arthritis and carpal tunnel and kind of stuff going on. And so they kind of, they get sore. Like often here, they get pretty sore. And so the wraps kind of help to hold all that together and make all this kind of one, you know, instead of like this, or, you know, it just kind of helps to stiffen things up a little bit. So I use the wraps with the heavy weight today. I thought that would be best and smartest. And that way I felt more confident that I was gonna get it and do well. And you'll notice that I went back down. I got 10 at 225, which is a good little finisher. Burnt me up pretty good. And you'll notice whenever I do my post grip, that touching on the same subject there, but you'll notice when I do my post grip, I grip in close. My hands are about that far apart in the middle, you know, from one another. They're about that far apart. So that's how I like to do close grip bench. Because, well, number one, my regular bench isn't that wide either. You know, some people grab way out here. I'm more about right here. I would show you on the bar, but I have no mobility. Usually I'm somewhere about right there, away from my tape. Yes, that's duct tape on here. I don't even have any knurling or marks or anything on that bar. So I got duct tape. That's what I should ask Santa Claus for Christmas, the new bar. But yeah, I don't grab out super wide as it is whenever I'm bench pressing. So if I'm gonna do close grip, I'm gonna do some real close grip. So that's how I like to do them. I feel it in my triceps a lot. And if you come down, especially to about here on your torso, like way under there, boom, come down like that, feels really good. So anyway, guys, a long outro for a short video. Anyway, we move on to tomorrow, and I don't know what I'm gonna do tomorrow. I may go ahead and do bench press again. I may end up only doing legs once a week because it's just kind of how things are playing out. So I may do legs once a week, I don't really know, and do chest deadlifts twice a week. So, because those are the two that I'm trying to get my PRs on, so they need to kind of take them, you know, precedence, importance. So anyway, guys, like, share, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff to the Body Beat. Now that's me, your long-winded host who does not know when to stop. Get up, get out of your bed, do it. You could have fast-forwarded through all this. You don't care. I don't even care. See y'all later. Get up, get out, get ran, and do it!